Don't forget to pick up the program now. We got some special markings in the program. We'll be doing some giveaways up here. I need the 50-50 ticket sale, folks, up here to the tower also. 50-50 ticket sale, please. Come on up here to the tower. We need to get that squared away.
His bicycle and he sees the Baptist boy walking. He ain't got his bike. And they greet each other and he says, "Well, where's your bicycle? You got your bicycle with you every day." He says, "Well, I don't know." He says, "My bicycle. Somebody stole that thing if I haven't lost it." So those are boys. I'll tell you what, we'll get out to our churches this morning on Sunday. We'll give up. I have to apologize. I don't have the names of the wedding party members up here other than to tell you the crew of city dispatcher out of the 77th Street stop. And his fiance's name is Deb, but I don't know her last name. Soon to be faster, they tell me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Larson of the night. That's Marty Larson with the number 95. Hopefully Marty's okay. Official down there checking it out. In the number 3 car, Mike Richards out of Miles City. He's sponsored by Truck Auto Wholesale out of Miles City and Rolling Rubber in Miles City. Thank you. I have a donation. Wait a minute. I got a donation here from Artie Larson.
Here's yeah, really.
One of our Jack favorites here, Magic City Speedway, Rory. He is the least happy to be Robert Larson.
Thank you.
checkered flag for a victory lap, and then we got a trophy to give him. Sean Heck don't go anywhere. Our guest presenter for the AFC Street Car Winner of the Voice, Sean Heck, 11 years old, from the Junior Racer Fan Club. And if they sit down somewhere down there, we got a bottle of champagne for Billy. Take it, get his helmet off, get unstrapped, where he can go. Let's give him a big round of applause. Hold your applause until he gets out of that car. Featured Billy Boyce from Lethbridge, Alberta, Canada. Sponsored by Boston Pizza, Penn Oil, and Water Machine.